Most pet owners don't recognize a flea infestation right away. All too often, it's a surprise when the veterinarian does a quick flea comb and finds two or three fleas. Looks like we found a couple of fleas on Buddy today. How did they get there? At the dog park? The groomers? That neighbor's dog who's always playing with Buddy? Nope. Buddy most likely got those fleas from his own backyard. These parasites are well adapted to finding ways to get their next meal, be it a stray cat or a possum roaming through the backyard. So when Buddy heads outside, he's exposed to the opportunity for fleas to hop on board and hitchhike into the home. When it comes to eradicating flea infestations on your pet and helping to control them in your home, it's important to first understand the life cycle of a flea. There are four stages in the flea life cycle: the egg, the larva, the pupa, and the adult. The life cycle begins with an adult female flea laying her eggs on a host. Up to 50 eggs per day. Eggs fall off into the environment, where they hatch into larvae. The larvae spin a silk cocoon and continue to develop as pupae. Pupae may hatch into adult fleas in as little as 5 days or may be dormant for months. After hatching from the pupa, adult fleas find a host. Fleas start biting almost immediately in order to take their first meal, blood. Fleas remain on their host for a constant source of food and for the female fleas to continue laying eggs. Fleas can be easy to miss. Pet owners may not notice until weeks after an infestation is already established. And they can cause a lot more harm than a little itch, such as flea allergy dermatitis, anemia, or a tapeworm infection. For such a little bug, fleas can be a big problem. Once a flea infestation is established, it may take several months to eradicate. Year-round monthly protection is key to eliminating adult fleas before they can lay more eggs. Buddy's veterinarian prescribed a flea preventative product for Buddy 2 months ago, and his owner can't remember the last time she saw a flea. She might think they're in the clear. What Buddy's owner has forgotten is that there may be eggs, larvae, and pupae still hiding in the home. Not to mention the fleas still hanging around the backyard. That's why it's important to continue monthly protection year-round. So ensure your pets are safe by asking your veterinarian about how to stop flea infestations for good.